Oh boy, Mason. That's the pool, huh?
The water should be really comfortable.
No, there, Mason.
Brad, I don't believe Brad's gonna reach. We can shovel.
You see your pool, huh? Does it feel nice and is it, are you cooling off, buddy?
Sorry, Pat.
It's all right.
Where'd you go?
We're here.
Of all things, but, yeah, but I don't want Mason walking even in that after you clean it up, Dave.
I don't know if you're in the bathroom.
Which is nice, yeah.
One at a time.
Really comfortable.
Little bits.
Really makes a nice.
Good job.
That
dip
you brought would be
really
good
on burgers.
It would be,
because it's helping your cheddar.
You didn't want it? Mm-hmm.
That's the easiest way to get rid of it.
You just took the whole, remember, dish and all, just off your...
That's the easiest way to get rid of it, you know? Is that like it?
Yeah.
That's right.
It's antique, it's medieval.
They're good.
It's way back.
Good.
What a time.
Oh, thank you. If it was green on the ground.
Thank you. We're going to have antipasto salad, Julie, and pizza. Mm.
Sounds good. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't think this is all we're having.
Oh, no. No, that sounds good.
Do you
good.
Really want any pizza?
Yeah, he's probably a grande. That's Popovich.
Yummy.
Yeah.
Knows him.
She was joking, but I was like, I don't think she was joking.
She wasn't joking, she was faster than the speed of lightning.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Say hi, Meme. There's the birthday girl.
Hi, Kat.
Yeah, 98, no, 89.
89. 89.
Trouble is, when you turn like 22, 33, 44, you can't switch the numbers.
Oh, that's right, 88.
But your age, you can switch really easy.
98 or 89.
Yeah,
she's
like
LA.
89.
Yeah,
she's like,
but you really have no choice. The scary part is, that's like Ryan's 34.
Yes.
He could be 43.
He's half my age.
Yeah.
He made that's a point scary. Of that the other day. I'm half your age now. Oh my gosh.
I feel like it makes you sound younger, actually.
He's 34 years old.
Yeah, I know. But like, I don't see him as like
it
that
makes
old.
Me feel like an old man.
So it makes me feel like
pizza.
That younger
than yeah. Me. There's pizza here. It's really hot.
Sounds
you
good.
It's warm. Rotten pizza.
Hey, you know, if you're getting hot,
something softer,
but it has to be kind of quick, you know. But
well, how do they know if they gave you warning?
Well, it has to be the same person, obviously. That
hi, Mason.
But like, we have to go around, and plus all the public safety.
Are you eating dinner?
Are you eating dinner? We have kicked a few people out because they got cold.
What you saying?
Yeah.
I'm eating dinner.
They used to have resting areas.
Yeah,
you
see
that and someone complained about that, or which I don't understand what happened
pizza
with that.
Mason.
But, so we had to take them out. You know.
You got pizza. Yeah. You got pizza.
But the old meal is cute. It's the old meal.
Yes. Yes. So you move. We still see you, buddy.
No,
yeah.
Yes, we did.
She's right there.
Cafeteria's
is yours.
I'll try.
Trying to see you, buddy.
I'm oh, sorry.
Mason. Mason.
You'll be waiting for your
Mason Luke.
For classmate.
Oh, did you tell them that we ran into a Kennywood?
Yes, I was telling them.
Oh.
She kept going like this.
I was like,
Bonnie Rosetti, what are you doing?
Bonnie Rosetti, what are you doing?
Bonnie Rosetti, what are you doing?
Well, sure, I didn't know who I was, obviously, but
Yeah, but we've been like, I'm a water grass like that. The soil is moist. If you like dig up the moisture, it's good for the grass, good for the roots. But not really good.
He has like a farm.
What you doing, mate?
Oh, where's Brad?
Right here. He's stuck there, so he can't get under there. He's seeing it fall, but he can't grab it. He's like, I see it.
Oh, he'll get it. Brad's a portable vacuum sweeper.
He's like, I see it. He's like, I can't get it.
Be careful, food. Certain food.
Go away.
Yeah.
Flash shots him a couple times.
For Bradley, you're gonna go around. Where are you?
Well, it looks pretty over there, actually.
Mm-hmm. Looks like all the steam coming off, too.
Yeah, it looks like a painting.
They always get.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, Mason.
But they ate all my crackers. Do you got 90 or do we have 89 candles?
How old was I when you were born?
I got nearly anywhere near close to you.
No, but wasn't it 20 years or something like that?
Oh, the best birthday was Patty's birthday?
That is only 20 years, that's true.
Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really?
Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really?
Really? Really? Really?
Really? Really? Really?
Really?
Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really? Really?
Really?
Is it your buttercream icing? Looks like it.
I think it is.
That's your favorite.
That's what we do. Don't
you like buttercream? No, I don't.
Oh, you don't?
No, I'm not an icing person.
She likes that almond. That almond.
No, like the icing, I'm like, not, I've never been an icing person.
Oh, I like the buttercream.
I love icing.
I love everything. Like I said, everything that's a carb factory.
Me too. My stomach sent that out.
I know, like me at work, I'm always like hallway testing, figuring out certain things that everybody should be eating. Like milkshakes.
No.
I have to test. I make sure our milkshakes are good. You know?
Yeah.
When I first went on that diet, I was like, I cut out a carb diet, and I went kind of like a keto food. And I'm like, I ate some carb diet.
That's where I like my
Yeah. And you have. It's just, it's hard because it's like, everything has carbs.
I know.
And you're like, oh, no carbs. Yeah.
Here you go.
Hey!
Instead of figuring it out, just do what I did.
Okay, here, buddy.
Broccoli and rice, and I just seasoned it up, and that was it.
That's not bad.
That's it. Instead of trying to come up with something different every time, I'm like, I don't have money for that.
Yeah.
It gets expensive.
Chicken. Oh,
yeah. And then we did chicken and rice.
What's wrong, Mason? We could get that laptop and do it like a video, like a Skype call.
I'll turn this down a little bit.
Here, I'll turn it down.
Hi, Heather.
Birthday
you guys?
Girl.
Yes, girl. Birthday old lady. It's more like it.
No.
Oh, yeah. How do you fix
Jimmy's
that?
Jimmy's coming too.
Hi, Jimmy. Here you are. Wow, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you again for the flowers. They're beautiful.
Oh, sure.
Did you get the picture?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Weren't they nice?
It was good.
Weren't they nice? They were just beautiful. Beautiful.
They were just like you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Maybe years ago.
Are you having a fun celebration?
Oh, yeah. I think they're having a good time.
Yeah.
Hi, Jimmy. So. Hi, Heather.
Hi.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
You're getting them seasick, man.
Hi.
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 Say hi, Mason.
Mason, say hi.
You gotta turn it more that way, man.
Can you say hi?
Turn it to Meems. turn him off.
Christian, wait, hi.
What?
Where is he, Mason?
Did you see him?
No.
But he's waving. He's waving.
The other way. Meme, the other way. Here, Justin, you do it.
He's waving. Look, he's waving. Hello.
Can you say hi?
Can you
see
him?
He's saying hi. Look, he's saying hi.
There's cake.
Look, he's waving.
Yeah. Bring him some cake.
Yeah, I mean, like, you're looking at cookies, too.
Yep.
Yeah, he is.
And white
good
claw.
Taste.
And white claw.
Yeah.
Mason gone loud.
Hi, Mason.
Oh, look at him.
Can you say hi, Jimmy and Heather?
Say hi.
Mason, say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Can you say hi?
There you go. Yay.
Good.
But say hi. Say hi. You know how to say it.
I know. Let me see if I can get her. Hold that for a second.
Hey, buddy.
He says, hello. You're
Mason,
I can pull
Mason,
forward.
Say hi.
What?
Say hi.
Say hi.
Can you say hi?
Here.
He knows how to talk. He just doesn't do on demand.
That's fine. Yeah. What's up, little man?
Yes.
Says, I'm ready, hummies.
Yeah.
He's holding the phone now. Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Who is that? Huh?
That's Jimmy,
who is
huh?
That, Mason?
Grandma's phone's gonna have cookie all over it.
That's all right.
And drool.
Mason proof. Mason proof.
Lucia's gonna be jealous.
Oh, no, no.
Yeah, no. She's missing out. Mine
now.
Oh, Mason.
Are you having fun?
Look at him.
He
oh,
is,
see
huh?
The dog.
Yeah, he likes this one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, please don't click that.
Don't click that.
Here, wait, give Meme the phone. Here, have my mom's phone. I'm going to give you guys the name.
What?
Here you go.
Here. In person, this is great.
Yeah.
This is great. Huh? Everything was good. Everything was good.
Here, Mason.
Did you see the cake?
Yeah, it was nice.
Giant eagle. Yeah. Yeah, they
ever. I was having a show in
his
face, like,
yeah.
Well, any cake's good. But, you
know, okay, who's that? Who's there?
Who's that?
Here. Oh. Call Ryan right now.
He's gonna throw it on the watch.
Did you get your stuff, Heather?
There we
go. Yes. Yes, I know she works for her, so she's all set for tomorrow.
That's good. Is she anxious?
I thought she was ready to go back, and today she's saying she's not.
Oh, I understand that. That's how I used to be too.
Yeah.
And once I got back there, I was happy.
Yeah, I think she will.
For a while.
Yeah.
But that's
yeah.
We want her to enjoy it.
Yeah.
She will. Yeah.
They have to wear a mask all day long.
Here's,
all day.
Yeah.
Coins
they
and
do.
A,
now, they make plastic face shields for them too.
Oh, yeah.
So sometimes I think they'll be allowed to take their mask off when they have their shields on, but I think pretty much they have to wear.
Oh, yeah. That's
yeah.
Good that they
thank
do.
You.
Yeah.
Watch out,
Brandon.
Watch out.
Nice. Still get fresh air.
That's good too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And nice either friends. That's good.
Yeah. Space time.
Just look at
Brian.
That's the main thing.
She's excited about that. Yeah.
Oh, I'll bet. You know how it would be.
Yeah.
It is.
And then you get back and you say, well, now I saw
five,
my friend. I want to
there.
Stay home.
Yeah. Right.
Saw it for 15 minutes and now I want to go home.
Yes, exactly.
There.
Well, she's probably
so
going
weird.
To miss you guys.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to miss her.
Yeah.
That's what we were saying. Yeah, because we've all been together for
That's right.
All these months and we'll miss her.
Oh, yeah. You're still going to work at home.
Yeah.
That's good. You don't know you get up for how long.
That
yeah.
could be
I'm
it. They get themselves behind
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
What's the time difference there?
Yeah.
2 hours.
Yeah.
I'm glad we get to see you. I
They might spill it. They don't hike in.
You can drive it. 21-hour drive. Get around 70.
We're in a drought warning here. We can't have Meem have a
candles on.
Yeah, that's right. We already said. He already said it was
going to
catch on fire. So.
Yeah, we already called the fire company.
Yeah.
The truck wasn't big enough for the water.
Yeah, they had to have a special. Somebody's hand just came up there. Whose was it?
Yeah, sorry. I was making sure.
Oh, okay.
Brian should have called back 2 minutes.
I didn't know I saw a hand.
Yeah.
Brian called back 2 minutes.
I never knew if somebody was, you know, inferior.
Right. Oh, he's going to come back 2 minutes.
Yeah, for sure.
I wish you guys could be here, though.
Yeah,
really nice.
Enjoy it.
Spoon. Yeah,
see, it's like cookie all over.
You look very relaxed. You look very relaxed. But inside you're like,
Yeah, be careful of the drink.
You do.
It's ice cold.
Yeah, it was 7.
Okay,
I'm
glad.
It's ice cold.
Yeah.
We should take coffee.
I'll grab it.
Yeah.
I'll do it, thanks. Ice cold.
I can see myself.
You can't be an ice cold like that.
Are you going to take this?
Is there anything?
No, thanks.
I asked him and he said, I'll talk to you.
How come the skull refused to go to the dance for an hour?
That's
good, boring. Yeah,
I'm not doing
it. You look Halloween.
Well, what do you want?
You tell me.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm not to borrow that one.
Yeah.
Hey!
I don't think anybody does.
Okay, sorry.
You already have, like, no mask.
Really good.
Yeah.
It is funny.
Yeah. And a lot of my classmates
You got a spoon in both.
It's just men.
What's that, huh?
I'm just fortunate that they can't help.
I told you about
Meems'
party.
Yeah. What?
I said I told you about Meems' party.
Oh, yeah.
That's
men. Oh, yeah. Well, it just rained a little bit ago.
That bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
30 seconds.
30 second rain.
Yeah.
It was supposed to rain at three, but it hasn't rained at all.
We're waiting to Ryan said he's going to call back in 2 minutes. We'll see if it's 2 minutes.
Did you just say night-night?
Go out there and get some CBD gummies, you'll be fine.
Yeah. You just said I did.
Those gummies that are up.
I would have a gummy.
Yeah.
Patrick
says no.
My dad said he would.
Well, how are they
going
to get one? And Ronnie. Gummies, yeah, the gummies I would. Yeah, he said he wants to go to like a ski lodge or something and have like a great view and have one.
Listen,
that's what he said.
Well, good, Ronnie.
Yeah, why not?
You're good for us.
Yeah.
It might zen me out.
It does zen you out.
I'll be like, cloud.
You know, mm-hmm. Yeah. I need to look at yeah. the email that explained.
Nothing wrong with gummies. it helps a lot of things. What's that?
Well, like, I know a lot of people who do, like, CBD oil, but that's obviously not, like, doesn't have a drug in it, but a lot of people use CBD.
CBD, yeah.
For a lot of things.
You'll know.
So when I left Monroeville Mall, maybe like a month or two ago, and right across, you know where Boris is, right across the street, we're like, why are all these people lined up outside? Like, what? Yeah, yeah.
My grandpa had
that's crazy.
Are you qualified on the
no. No. If you have anxiety, depression, anxiety, cancer, you're kind of
dope.
I'm your doctor. You're getting it from your doctor.
Okay.
Yeah, wasn't that close?
Okay, here guys.
Yeah.
Here comes Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
Here.
Oh, that would
wait,
be great.
Yeah, we'll
see. Well, she's talking to Heather.
Heather and Jimmy are in the first time, too.
Try calling me back, because we still
here.
Can't see
here.
You guys. Time. Ryan's on here, too. Now.
FaceTime.
Call me back.
Here.
We could set up a Zoom call. Time. Tell him we could set up a Zoom call.
FaceTime.
Happy belated birthday.
Okay.
Happy birthday,
Meems. Happy belated birthday to you. Hi. Thank thank you.
Probably, he's probably been hiking, hasn't he?
Because they
were
can't
they
zoom
because
they're in the car.
Yeah, they were, but why don't we do it?
Why don't you do it all
where
in
are
one?
You at?
That's what, yeah, you can with the Zoom. I don't know if you can with the iPhone.
Oh, boy, is it
I don't,
beautiful
I don't know
out there?
Did we,
like
have it, did we have it on everyone all in one?
Because for Mason's birthday, that was Zoom.
Yeah, because we
just left a...
Which is easy. If you just get, if you get your laptop, you could do a Zoom call and
yeah,
everybody can be on.
Everyone on there.
Oh.
Oh, want to get your laptop?
You have a good time?
Did you do Wi-Fi?
Yeah, there's Wi-Fi here.
Is it not working?
Ryan and Kate are in
turn
the
off
office.
Your phone and turn it back on. You need it out.
Well, I don't know if you need Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi.
Wow. Good evening.
Some parts you need 3 months.
Wow.
Wi-Fi.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear me. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 8 years.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh,
what are you?
Yeah,
where's
your stomach? I want
him.
He's having fun. He's like,
yeah. I mean, you can pretend wish and don't blow out the tank because it's COVID.
Yes.
Yeah.
You
don't
have
it anymore. But you can make a pretend wish.
Okay.
You can't reach it.
One wish. One wish.
You're going to blow it out.
Okay. And now pretend you blew out the tank. Just pretend.
Just don't breathe. There you go.
How's your
king?
Yay!
All right. Yeah, there you go. More for him to throw. Oh, there goes all your toys, boy.
You have to start, how
you're
you
all done.
Ryan,
oh, God. Yeah.
And you wonder why we drew.
That's cool. You like it there? You like
that's what everybody wants.
Did you get my card? She hasn't talked. It's nice you joined us. It's very, very nice. I really appreciate that.
Thank you.
Everybody does. Everybody appreciates
yeah,
it.
Smaller.
The cage for
you.
Yeah, that's
four for $10.
Exactly. You got to make profit on it.
Oh, you're going to have to do it. And then you know, wave it again.
Ice goes.
Medium size.
Thank you.
You can have more,
Julie.
Yeah.
Denise. I look like I ate a lot of cake. We're good.
Yeah.
Sure, baby.
That was it.
Thank
that's
you very much.
Okay.
Michael?
Oh, we need some. Yeah,
do you
same
mind
size.
Having the rose?
Yeah, I don't care. That's fine. That's perfect.
Yeah, how many things on that?
Yeah, so bad.
Oh, Ohio corn.
Well, it's probably not as good as Schramm's, but.
No, actually, Ohio corn's really good.
Trash corn?
That's what Bunny would say.
Ohio corn's really good.
The store,
we're eating cake. Turn it off.
Schramm's actually had
we like
two bins.
What do you
and
want?
Had Ohio
you turn off the video camera.
Schramm's
we got some.
This
thing
is fun.
Yeah, you're like,
It's your birthday, meme.
Yes, I know.
It's like a weird thing.
89, huh?
I remember when it was yours. I watched those little kids yesterday.
What your chef gives, like.
It seemed like yesterday to me, too.
Boy, are they nice packages. The DVD series is really, really nice.
There's more to come.
And you, you know, you go back to. And then you try to. It has, is it, the dates on there accurate?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I think that's one I was watching yesterday was one like. Right after Pat died, Pat was on there.
Oh, yeah, Mom's birthday, is it that one?
Yeah, I think that's
yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, all the dates are accurate. So that one, like 93, yeah, it's all accurate.
It was so nice to have, I'll tell you.
It's neat. But it's neat to like relive it.
We were watching Ryan to see what he was going to do next.
Yep.
You were on there with the water. The one with the water, you were running under the water.
Like what, Zero? Is it that one?
My mother and I went somewhere.
Not that that's like a big deal.
You were there with your, you and Ryan were there with your dad, and you were still running under the water.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, outside at home, yeah.
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 And then your mother and I don't know if we went down the road, I guess we were going to the mall or something.
Yeah, when we were just like, it was like summertime, like we were playing with that sprinkler.
That was neat. That's what I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm.
To see you two little again.
Yeah, back when we were little.
Oh, wow, yeah.
But there's a whole bunch more, too.
Like it was like
oh, they're so interesting.
They really are.
Thank God you have those tapes, dude. That you have.
Yeah, those are neat.
Yeah,
why don't you be once everyone together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
can have 10 more patients. Not a big deal. Yeah.
Yes. You
gotta come to the point
where you Mason likes
to
Google him.
I would be like, I'm going to take him to charge and say,
hey Jolie, you're just gonna open her gifts.
Yeah.
Hold your breath, are you doing it?
It's a breakable.
Huh?
It's a breakable.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's a Mason card, and then there's one from Julie and I in there.
Mason, I'm reading your card.
Julie. Julie.
Sometimes it seems so hard to find the perfect words to say, to tell you all the special things that come to mind. But hoping you will understand just as you always do, how very much it means to have a great grandma like you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Meme. Love, Mason. Thank you, Mason.
I got your kill.
Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome, Meme.
Brad.
What's she doing?
Brad.
So then Mason got you this thing. This is for Mason. Okay. And that other thing in there goes with it too. So that thing goes with
something else like him. Right. Brad's coming on and down.
Brad.
And he's in the mood.
Easy.
Nothing I can break.
See? Brad.
Oh, Bradley.
Brad. No, easy.
I didn't thought Mason.
Easy. You're Mason. Brad. Brad, sit around. Hey. Hey. Brad. Hey. Hey.
Oh.
Easy. Easy.
Oh,
easy.
Oh, look at
easy.
This. Look, Mason.
Just sit there.
Mason, look what you gave me.
Easy. Brad.
Sit down.
No.
Brad.
Sit.
Watch. Watch me walk when you get to got here, Mason.
Sit here, buddy. No. Brad.
Oh, look at this thing.
No. No.
That's you and Mason.
No. Brad.
Isn't
no.
that beautiful? Oh, Mason, thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate
what you gave me.
Look, Mason.
Mason,
look what you gave me for my present.
Mason, look.
Look at
oh, wow.
That piece of the deal looks like you.
Oh my god, that's nice. And this is a stand for it. So
that, oh, it goes on a stand? Yeah. Oh, that, I guess you can hang it or put it on a stand, I guess.
Yep.
Oh, that's cute. You want a stand? This thing's mean a lot.
You want a
stand?
Stand it. Oh, yeah.
Look here, Mason.
It's okay.
Oh, is that a fan? Julie, thank you.
Oh, here, it's from Mason. Oh, my gosh.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, that's
cute. Thank you.
Oh, how cute is beautiful. Cute isn't the word for that.
Aw.
Isn't that nice? Thank you.
What's it say?
You're welcome.
Welcome.
Says, all the love a heart can hold.
Aw.
Aw, that's nice.
That's nice. Oh, it's so heavy, too. Feel that. Really heavy. All I have to do is break it.
Don't be throwing it, man.
I don't want to break. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you, guys.
For all
thanks. So
that's from
this.
Mason.
I didn't want anybody to do this.
Do what?
Have a party in the first place and buy me a present besides. You guys didn't need to do that. But I'm glad you did.
You want my baby over.
You
want
my baby over.
Oh,
isn't
this nice?
He's a character. You have always been characters over here.
He hasn't had this nap.
He has a defiance attitude.
He naps in the morning, but not in the afternoon, yeah. We try.
He's a guard dog at night.
I'm
a guard dog.
Brad's a guard dog, he helped you carry it out.
Really? That's about it. Here, let me show you where the TV is.
Here's
over
TV.
Here, over here.
He said,
like,
you got a treat?
Yeah, right.
Anything you want.
Yeah, anything you want.
Yeah.
That would be Buddy and Hannah.
Yeah.
What? Give me a treat. You can have anything you want. Let me outside first, though.
You don't hurt to lay it down flat.
Should be once if it's wrapped up.
Yeah. Well, I guess I better wrap it in this, huh?
Yeah, might help protect a little bit more.
I'm forgetting about that.
This was like
a good
lighter.
That's when I'll break it.
Did you switch out your cushions? Did you guys switch out your
kitchen?
Yeah, it used to be blue.
That's what I thought.
That's, I was like,
so yeah, David actually named blue.
Okay.
Didn't you have a light beige on for a while?
We had a striped white.
I knew.
It's like a stone called sizzle.
I know.
Which is this. Yeah. And it was,
they
were
going
to get right to me.
Really?
You get one, top two. It took like 2 months to get a new set.
Oh, wow. How tight.
Yeah.
And that one's from Joy and I.
This one is seen.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I thought
it was.
I think we have a lot. This is a different color.
I've never had a dog like that. Bless you, Brad.
You have to be careful because the cushy bun, this is a several. And it's the old 35 series.
What is that? Mm-hmm.
And you make sure they're right thickness.
You, I see a thing that all
the. If you done, they won't fit.
Oh, wow, yeah.
And,
I try to do that.
You do it.
So we have two.
I'm including you when I'm saying that.
Yeah, you can switch it out.
I don't think I'm excluding you. In you, I see a heart that's always open and kind. In you, I see someone who makes such a difference to so many people, and especially to me. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, me. Love, Patrick, Joy, and Mason. Very nice. That's really nice. This guy picked beautiful parts, too. I remember one I had from last year. So when I was, remember what we won? Oh, I was crazy with that.
No, you like it.
I just sat that out the other day to make myself feel better. Mm-hmm. Thank you, guys.
Welcome.
Really nice. Mother's Day, like your panic card, you get exactly the same.
Oh, geez, that's funny.
We did
so
actually.
You guys like, thought alike.
Yeah, I did
the same part.
Break this.
That's pretty
good. Mm-hmm. Right now. Like, call it off.
What's that?
Water is hot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm good. We're all good. I'm like, no. I'm a drinkity boar.
I appreciate every time. You drive it? It doesn't matter.
I know. He's driving.
That's
a
good one.
Oh, okay, because I'm the GPS.
Exactly.
Did we just see this stuff?
This might be the bottom, it looks like. So I would open it other. I would open it like this maybe. Because I think this is the top, because it's a little bit thinner.
Wow. I think he's getting it now.
Yeah,
he's
good. He's really good.
Still doesn't want to come out.
That's a good one.
Yeah. It's taped, so we might need like a knife to cut it. Dad, can you give me a knife to open that?
Oh, yeah.
He
didn't say words on it.
Okay, you both can sit, I can move.
How am I nervous?
Sit, no, sit.
And what's this says?
I'm sorry, let me get your way.
This thing's in my
way. You want to switch spots?
No, I'm good.
Sure.
I like the bouncer.
Sure. Yeah. Place
I like the bouncer. I feel bad. I want to take
sit.
Yeah.
And I mean, memories
you made. I'm used to standing, so I can sit on
the floor. I know, I'm always standing.
Oh, is that pretty? Look at that.
Oh, that's beautiful. My grandmother used to love those too. This is it, like ceramic and stuff too.
They're pretty.
I even like homemade ones when kids make them.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
What do you like? We'll get home, buddy.
That's a new treasure.
Oh, that, I just think that's. Oh, that's a treasure. Oh my! Did your mother see this or not?
Uh-uh.
What's it say on it, Meem? What's it read?
Denise.
What want to see?
Does it say something on a reading on it?
Preoccupied.
Yeah. The best things in life right. Are the people we love, the places we've been,
on YouTube music.
And the memories we've made along the way.
Aw. That's a cute saying. That's precious.
Isn't that nice? Oh, boy.
That's Denise.
My grandmother loved the angels. They had
it's
angels like, everywhere.
It's like my mom's family. She loved
angels.
Angels,
yeah.
Angels, snowman.
Mm-hmm.
Angels.
Yeah.
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 No, what's it say? It says, this is the fourth time I've been corrected. The best things in life are the people we love, the places we've been, and the memories we've made along the way.
That's true.
Yeah.
True.
Look at it.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Me too.
Oh,
absolutely.
Oh, thank you guys. Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Thank you for the angel. That's nice, guys. I'll trade you with this.
And then also this bag too.
Beautiful, Pete. Hey, you guys are overboard.
Oh, yeah.
You go overboard. Oh, I'm gonna put that back.
Here, I'll come put it in for me. If you need to. The box that way it's not the vehicle. I got you.
There's two of them, yeah.
Styrofoam is gonna
yep
that one.
It's what you
wanted
to.
I know you
want to.
You didn't have to.
But he's
gonna
be jealous
of
you.
You
work tomorrow?
Don't want to
blow
up anything.
Oh, yeah. We are, but I have to. I'm still waiting through.
Oh, that's for your little dish that we got you.
Yeah,
that's what I figured.
Tuesday.
Oh,
that's
Tuesday.
She's taking a little Nora plumbing dish for the
coming in on Tuesday, so I have to be there.
Yeah.
You have to do it hot first and then put ice into it.
Well,
I was like, well, she needs some more for her little tea party. Yeah. Yeah. A little change of the scenery.
Yeah.
You
have to be there for one of these tea parties. Of course, you're working all the time, so. But when you can, come.
Anytime.
Thank you.
You're She's welcome. Got enough tea sets for everybody.
Yeah, Justin supplied us with tea.
See, I got like tons of. When Starbucks was going out at University of Pitt. Like, they give us all this stuff to have, so I give it to them because I was like, I'm not a big, huge tea person.
Yeah.
So, I could.
You can do all that for tea. No, wait, that's awesome.
And coffee. And I was like,
yeah, what was it? What kind of, I forget the name of it, Tivana?
What's that? It was Tivana.
Yeah,
and all these
different flavors.
Oh, wow.
Everything.
Do they, did they do away with Tazo? They do Tivana now?
Yeah, they do Tivana, but they. They still have Tazo every now and then. Like the true Starbucks has the, like the ones that's there on Fifth.
Yeah.
Like that's true one that's like on the corner. They, like, when they're a true Starbucks, then they have the Tazo.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. The other ones don't.
Tivana's good too, though.
It is. That's what I give them. I give them a bunch of that, tea bags.
Oh, that's so cool.
And coffee, like the bulk coffee, though. So
oh,
just be
yeah.
careful. Yeah, so.
Me and your heart.
That bag's so cute.
It is.
Justin. Oh, you can rip at me.
He's a good boy.
It's the card that matters.
I didn't want to.
Depending on who's a sport.
And then he and his dad, you know, still have. I would laugh at him. And then I would just say, this one's for Jim. Or this one's for Justin. This one's for Jimmy. And Jim would rap.
What's that?
And then I would finish them. Because I can't rap.
That's so funny.
So I like the gift bags he just throw.
Thurman, that's good. That's cute.
But Jim did a really nice job. And he did. I mean, they rapped perfectly.
That's so cute.
Ended up with a grandma who's as wonderful as mine.
Yep.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Great love, Justin, Mike. Next to those, you know what those mean. Oh, that's pretty. That is nice. I'm telling you. You guys all are the best. You all know that.
Yeah.
You're the best. You're the best of the best.
Well, I know that.
And we'll see.
I don't know.
You
all
are the best.
Huh?
You're all seasoned.
Yes, there you go. You're all seasoned.
There you go. Yeah.
That's a good word.
Yep.
Seasoned.
Oh, this is pretty. Oh. This is too nice for everything, guys.
Well, you notice we had to get with all the colors that was on the back.
Exactly. It has a match.
It looks so good.
Yeah.
I need to go to your rapping academy.
Oh, I have it on video if you want to see his rapping. Seriously. I'm like, have fun with that. Mine's going in a bag and stuffing. That's it. I'm doing like she is.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Were you fighting with each other by the time you got
to No. I was like, here you go, have at it.
When they bring
you
to me or my birth, I don't even want to open them. It's like, it's so beautiful. It's like,
oh, Jimmy's and Heather's wedding gifts. I wrapped them.
That's so funny.
Way back when, you know.
That's so cute. I'm an okay rapper, but I use way too much tape.
I'm the same way. I'm the same way. Like, I make sure it's sick. I can't rap.
And then I get like weird like holes. I'd be like, oh, I don't like these angles. Here.
Yeah.
Can I get the tape stuff on
it? You want me to get it off for you?
First of all, I'm half on paper. I'm like, oh, my gosh, this is amazing. Yeah, just not the wrapping person.
This should be really nice.
Bradley, come here.
For Shirley.
Can you see me?
You want to take it out of that?
Sure.
Here.
Oh, it's my boy. Come
here.
Oh.
Try it upside down. Yeah, that's
it. May you be blessed with warmth in your home, love in your heart, peace in your soul, and joy in your life. Very, very.
It's actually a music box. You gotta wind it up in.
Oh, that's nice.
That is
oh,
nice.
That's so cute.
It's a music box.
What's the name of the song?
Irish
Law. Irish
Law.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Laura. Mimi
yeah.
used to sing that.
Yeah, yeah.
She used to sing that to me when I was little.
I know she did. Yeah. That's so cute. Oh, she loved that song.
She used to sing me that one and that Cockles and Muscles. And Danny Boy. She used to
yeah.
sing this to me all the time.
Yeah. And Buster City, where the
yeah.
are pretty. Remember
that? Yes.
That's not this one, but.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is beautiful. Oh, thank you guys.
You're
you
welcome.
Didn't have to do this.
Oh, of course.
You didn't have to do this.
That's pretty. That's nice to the Irish.
Yeah. yeah.
Did you guys ever get the Hallmark store this bias? Have you guys been to that one?
No, we always have the one like next to like.
Closer to you guys.
Like this one. You know what I mean?
Okay.
It's like. Because I always shop like on our way to like here in my
parents. Oh,
oh yeah. This one that's by us, like you guys have to check it out. It's a big store.
Oh, is it?
Have, like,
oh.
I have a ton of stuff.
Mm-hmm. Go up and check it out.
Yeah.
Do you mean the one next to Shop and Save?
Yeah. yeah. Or no, it's the one that's right beside Giant Eagle. It's like the pet supply
oh,
and then the Hallmark store right there.
I didn't know there was one there. Yeah. I know there's one in a Shop and Save Giant Eagle, like right next to it.
Yeah.
Near Grande's Pizza, but.
Yeah. No, this one's right in that Giant Eagle at White Oak, and that's where we got that.
Oh,
I didn't know.
It's beautiful.
It's
so
pretty.
Yeah.
I was like, we're trying to find some Irish for it.
It's really pretty.
Well, that's pretty, guys. You didn't have to do that. None of you have to do this. Honestly, I did not expect this.
Well, you're only
89
once.
Yes.
I know that.
Yeah, but you're only 21
months, too.
Yeah,
we had
to celebrate that, too.
Oh, I don't think I had a big celebration for that. I couldn't even have a beer.
For 21, you couldn't have a beer? Wait, what?
Oh.
My dad wouldn't let me.
No.
Well, now you're 89 beers.
Now you're allowed to.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Look, all
look
one
out.
Day.
Look out. Two beers. Mm.
Is your air conditioner running?
Nice.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure you're winning that door.
AC's on the fans on the door.
Justin, will you shut that?
Sure.
Oh, yes.
Oh,
well, he fell.
He's
over here saying Google, Google, Google.
Is he?
Yeah.
Here, Google.
Google.
Say Google.
Say Google. Say Google. He's gonna. Google.
Yeah, he is.
Let's Google. Oh, he wants a light switch.
Watching your
watch
and stuff.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah, she'll do that when you walk.
I sort of had that. Yes.
Did you ever find that ring?
Google.
She left it someplace you're at.
Google. I think it's down there.
Huh?
Just say Google. We'll clear it.
Google.
Yeah.
Yeah, that, yeah, he is.
That's,
I hear him. That's
Google.
That's
Google, uh-huh. Yeah, it's Google. Google. And there's lights.
And your toys.
Toys? Boys? More dog? Another hand?
Yeah, right. Well, it wasn't good, but it wasn't
dusted,
but at least it's in there.
This is how I know that scanner, when I scan it, they buy a quarter solid gold and other coins. Amazing.
And don't forget this.
Amazing.
What box is this?
It was like, in case of like clay. It was put there to, I guess, to the. They were fighting, the Romans were fighting. So they were fighting, I guess they were
fighting. Was it this here?
They finally found it. The whole board is off. Cool.
Wow, that
you got it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
So the biggest ones they've ever had to cover.
Let's use it like an upside down. There we go.
There we go. Nice.
Yeah, wouldn't it be?
Yeah.
Try to
look.
Oh,
yeah.
You deserve
it.
Nice.
Whoa, look at that, Mace.
He likes his. I don't have that little man. That's not your house. Because that's his.
I don't know.
You should take it home, because that's his. He likes it.
No, he likes to play with it here, because we have a whole bunch of toys at home.
Yeah, but he doesn't get to see that. I don't know where the man is, but he knows how to make it go. I mean, like, sound?
Yeah.
I don't have the man.
But
I don't have the man for him. But, yeah, I don't have it. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I think everybody has that.
Yeah.
Nothing spectacular. Just little things, yeah.
But you still love the people that's in your life now.
Yes, exactly.
Is this your song, really?
To stay young forever. Yeah. To stay young forever, really.
Yeah, it would be nice to do that.
It's amazing.
Not when you live with him. You're tired.
It is loud.
He's cute.
Absolutely amazing.
He's figuring out how to put the table to chill with
it. Yeah.
Right, Mace, we have to get going for your bedtime.
Uh-oh, Mason.
Uh-oh. I bet he would be can't get one.
I think he will be because he's so curious and stuff and like how things work and how to put stuff together.
Yeah. With it, he's like,
good job, Mace.
That's a cheer for Mason. Yeah. That's just your size, Mace.
Just your size.
Just your size. I'd sit at the table and play.
I think it goes tape. You go
ahead
and
hear it's all.
You think so?
Well,
what? Well, so what? I mean, you just keep popping up.
And remember, before we got that camcorder with the video tapes.
Oh, the VHS tapes.
Yeah. So
we have this.
Remember. So we have to find this.
Yeah. I know. What she does.
Mason.
He loves the dance.
He's still gonna start doing it.
Yep.
And you dancing. Well, you look like that, John.
I did.
You dancing. He loves to Google home.
He wants to get up here.
Yeah, he's trying to climb.
Yeah, he's telling him. Watch your head.
Again.
That's cute. I think he's the cutest hair.
Say, Grandma, we like his hair short.
He's a fine
son.
That is short, Julie.
He needs a haircut.
That's nothing to eat,
Brad. Whoa, uh-oh. The puppy!
Oh, I wish you were.
Brad?
You can't have
no.
Brad.
Oh, he's
a
sheep. No. Mason, 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 Mason.
Yeah, he
good, is it? Get Poosh over here. Get Poosh over here. Yeah, you're outside. Yeah. Outside. Outside, Mason, huh?
This is a yard, huh, Mud?
Yeah, you push it away, he ran right through it. I think Julie would be very happy.
Go back inside with the poop on his shoe.
Mason, come here, grab it. Mason, right here. No. Up here, come on.
There's a creek down here, you have to be careful.
Okay. You just get back in again.
Uh-oh. No. Bradley's pooping.
He's pooping.
Yeah, because the
over there.
This is a yard.
This is a yard. A truck over there. Yeah. When it's old, like it's not bad. It dies.
Yeah.
And these apples.
Yeah. I want to get one of those things for the tractor, where it like collects all like the grass. There's two that I saw that I want to get your advice to see which one I should get.
Those are nice to have. They do pick it up.
So I could do a mulcher, but I think I'd rather just do that to just throw it behind my house.
Brad, what are you doing? Well, mulching is actually nice because you put all the, it's free fertilizer. You put the clippings back in the ground.
Yeah.
It decomposes, free fertilizer. If you throw it away, all the nutrients are being thrown away too.
That's true.
Mason, hi.
But I do want to do something because I have to like, it takes a while for me to cut the grass because like I try to like have like the clippings be pushed to the back. So I can only cut one way in the back.
Yeah, well, if you have a mulching, you have to get mulching blades and the cap work.
Yeah.
The blades are cheap. I actually have a couple sets of blades. I always stock up because I need a half.
True.
You get the mulching kit for a little easy. And it's two blades in the cap. The blue. Hey, Mace, you're outside.
No, they took the baby out of her home after they tied all the
stuff. No, don't eat it. Mason, that's yuck yuck. Yuck yuck.
No.
Can you make it up?
Oh, Mason, look at this, buddy.
You're on the swing. You're on the swing.
He was done.
Hi, Brad.
Is that Brad?
Pass the ball.
Kiki.
How do I?
It's recording now. You just put your hand in here.
Okay. Where do I? Oh. I can only see myself. I can only see myself.
If you want, you can look in this. It's easier in the sun.
Oh man, I can't see it. I can't see anything now. You try.
You put your eye in. Look, put your eye all the way down.
Oh, okay.
Mom, the screen might be easier too. Up to you.
I couldn't see anything but my reflection.
Mason, over here, come on. Here's the ball.
Well, you can measure that.
Hey, Mason.
Mason, no.
That's the creek.
Yeah, you wanna go to the creek. Be snake time.
No.
Gotta get the ball.
No.
Go get it.
Like in the middle. Go get it. Yay, good job.
Yeah, get his ball. Just get back to pine tree.
Those little cypress shrubs.
Pass the ball.
Yeah,
he is. I don't know
why
you like that
horse
so much.
Pass one. Yeah, I just.
Wow,
well, that Mason, huh?
Come get it!
The ball! Yeah!
Mace! Yeah.
He's gonna sleep tonight.
Yes, he will. Is.
You want that?
Go get it! Bring it to mommy! Whoa! Ew, dirt!
That's grass, huh?
Good job! Throw it to Dad.
Pass it, come on.
Maybe you have to give it to Daddy.
Where's the ball, Mason? Get your ball.
Boy, Brad wanted to be part of this.
Hey, Mace.
Can you pass it?
You pass it, Mason. Go ahead.
Good, kick it. Throw it or kick it. Come on. Uh-oh.
Brad. No.
Yay! That's Mason's ball, huh?
Kick it! Throw it!
Come on!
Throw it or kick it! Throw it! Throw it!
You can't run! That's illegal!
You have to pass it, bud. Where'd it go?
He said, I'm passing it to the tree! The shrub!
Uh-oh. No. Where'd it go? Where is it?
Brad, where are me at? Oh boy, you got the energy.
Mason has the energy.
Yes, he does.
Can you pass it?
For a little leg shake, get back and forth like that, that's pretty good.
Mason, get the ball out of the bush. Come on. He must think that's home base.
He must.
This home base.
He said that shrub's on his team.
Yeah.
Mason, come on! Oh! That's bad. Thanks, you ready? Come get it!
Pass it
kick
to
it,
you.
Come on, kick it! Kick the ball!
Here, I can open the screen here so you can pick what you want to. Because you can look in both. You should be able to look in both.
Yay! Well, I can see now.
Poor Brad.
He definitely wants it.
Yeah, he does.
Over there, Mason.
Mason!
He likes his face.
That's like it.
Amazing.
Green dirt. Oh. Mason.
No Mason.
Mason. Go get the ball.
Go get the ball.
Get the ball. Hey Mason. Get the ball, buddy.
Go run and get it. Buddy, here. Macy. Mace. Mace.
They pull Bradley back.
I am.
Mason, go get the ball.
Wait, Brad wants that ball, man, huh? Jesus, man. It's okay, Brad. It's okay, buddy.
Yeah. Pass me a triple throw.
I wonder why he's doing that.
I have no idea.
Yeah, it could be
okay. Oh, he's looking in the bush. Mace, no!
Mason, rinse the ball.
Oh. You put it right in there.
Yeah, you did. And to zoom in, is this thing here. Right here.
Yeah, you take it for a minute. My hand's getting tired. Here.
Okay.
It hurts after a while. My hand is cramped. Did mommy get the ball? He said, but my team had it.
Here, you he and said, you and Julie on. Can pass it.
Come on, buckwheat. Grandma. Grandma has it. Said,
where's the ball?
Hey, look.
Uh-oh. Did you fall in the bush?
That wasn't too much fun. Now, where'd the ball go,
Mace? He didn't like it, huh?
Where'd it go? Bradley, stay there. I'll get it, Mace.
You get it?
I'll get it, Mace. Come on. That's not right.
There it is. There's the ball. There's the ball, Mason.
Mace!
Yay!
Yay!
It's my ball, huh, Mason? It's my ball. Mine the bush.
Now to the other bush. He's playing tag with the bush.
I think he is.
This tag, you're in!
Uh-oh.
Mason, say uh-oh!
Uh-oh.
Mimic!
Go get your ball.
Right there. Again with the bush? Blame me the ball.
Get the ball to mommy. Get the ball to mommy,
Mace. Mace, I'm with the ball.
Here's me looking back.
No, we don't want the ball. No.
Come on, bring it to me! I've got to get it.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, no way!
You passed it. Good job.
Mace!
Where are you going, Mason?
Get your grandma! Whoa!
Come on, get the ball.
Go get it.
Go get the ball. Go get the ball.
Wait, Brad.
You don't want the ball. Brad will have it, Mace.
Brad really wants to get that.
Huh? Really?
I'm gonna get that ball! Over here! There you go. Gotta grab it, those hands.
All better, huh?
Whoa!
He's dizzy. On to the right.
Oh no, stay up here, Mason.
Here. Go get it!
I just don't want him to go on the road.
Oh, I don't
blame you.
Go get your ball. He's like, why does everyone think I'm falling through it?
He's like, my mom's mean.
Mason. You got it, mate. No, stand here. Look at him, he's trying.
He's like, you're trying to take my ball, Grandma.
My tree, Denise's tree.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Their little seedling, they planted them.
Yeah, one of these was, I think that one was planted when Ryan was born. Right. That was planted when I was born.
You were born?
So that's Ryan's, and that's my tree.
Oh, wow, they're big trees.
They're little teeny trees.
Well, that one's 31 years old, and that one's 34.
Patrick, Ryan's tree.
Wow, Ryan's 34.
Yours is plumper.
34. Holy crap.
Ryan's tree is taller, yeah. But yours is plumper.
Yep.
I like mine. It actually always was. They looked exactly like this all the time.
Yeah, but Ryan's tree is taller.
Just like himself.
Yours is chubbier.
Mine's stockier.
And Patrick's tree is the toughest. I put a winch on it, tried to correct it. It grew roots on the base, so I couldn't pull it over.
Really? Oh, wow.
It's like, I'm going to do my own thing. And Denise's tree was actually chopped down a couple of times.
Oh,
yeah, mom ran over a lawnmower.
Her neighbor's tree fell over. Killed it?
Yep. I remember that.
Oh, wow.
It's very resilient.
Her tree's like a cat with nine lives.
So it works.
I tried to put him down over there.
He's like, don't even think about taking my ball. What's wrong, Mason? We're playing outside.
Buddy.
He's taking my ball.
He might need a nap.
Get my ball.
Let him nappy. Yeah.
Maybe you want some water or something.
You thirsty? You want some water? Some milk?
Baba?
You want Baba?
Okay, come on. Let's get a Baba.
All right, let's go inside.
Go inside, get a Baba. Ready? You want my mom? I don't want to take over.
No, he wants grandma.
Even my mom can't take my ball. No. What? What? What?
Maybe he wants to walk.
Boy, he's grumpy.
So really tired.